Hi guys!
But Shannon, why do you always start vlogs in the worst light?
What do you mean? We look fine. Okay, anyway.
I can't even see.
Yeah. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
My arms are a bit short.
So, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going somewhere very exciting. We're going to Nadia Rose's 25th birthday party. And I'm so excited to get some pictures in the photo booth, eat some good barbecue.
And I'm excited to just film myself. Oh, yes.
It's such a lovely day outside. And it makes my skin look absolutely fabulous. I love like when it's like really hot and like you can go to the club and like not have to bring so much stuff. Like in the winter when you go to the club, like you have to at least bring a jacket or something, and like black room is not free, bitch, so it's just really annoying. Like I've got like a crop top underneath this top, but you know, people can't handle themselves, so I've been advised to wear a shirt on top just to kind of have a peaceful travel. But yeah, I can't wait for you guys to see my outfit. It's fire. Can we just admire the Fenty Beauty? Look how amazing her boobs look. Like you mean it. Free your mind is not enough. Just a dream. Come on, come on. Get up. When you feel it, it's a chance to shine. Strive like you mean it. Come on, come on, come on, yeah. Are you sure it's up this way?
Somewhere.
What, the Camden Market Bridge?
Yeah.
Google map it.
So Shannon is Google mapping thing.
Look at my outfit.
Giving you 90s chic. Yeah.
What is the address?
Location and the address.
What's the location?
It begins with an F. Hold on, I need to get my phone. Attends. Yeah, it's like we got to go that way.
That way is the direction.
Cheeky.
Yes!
All right, well, thank you.
So we're making our way home. I really enjoyed the party. Would have liked to have more than one Prosecco, but overall I really liked the party, really loved her performance, really loved her new song that she performed. And I'm ready to take my makeup off and go to bed, honey. So till next time, guys, bye.
Bye, Jules. Bitch, who you talking to?